Hello students, in this problem we have to discuss the formation of harmonics in the stress string and